Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Chang, I'm at the command center.
Good timing. Miss Kilmanovic called again. Said the Tarvos officer had a high-tech device on him. The kind you'd need a request email and the lieutenant's blessing to use.
That means an order may have come from the top. I'll see what I can find out in the lieutenant's office.
His name's Whitaker, and if I'm right, his office will be up on the mezzanine.
Come on.
We'll cover. Picked up something.
You are double noted.
Made a mistake. Nothing.
Have something. Leaving post.
will achieve if it is passed.
When? Not when it is passed. And it's a pleasure to speak with you too, Professor. Listen, I know opponents are saying the Human Restoration Act is a step backwards, a devastating blow against basic human rights. These social justice warriors fail to see the bigger picture. The Arc incident threw everything off the rails. Since then, the rift between augmented and natural has gotten so wide, so deep, it's become impossible to cross. We need a timeout, a temporary separation of the classes, so we can clear the air and reevaluate how we can coexist peacefully.
I remember too. Yes, yes, yes. Of course. I'm sorry, sis. I've done absolutely everything in my power to keep you.
Lieutenant Whittaker.
I have to go. Something's come up. Who are you? How did you get into my office?
I'm with Interpol. We have reason to believe someone from Tarvo's security services tampered with evidence at Ruzica Station shortly after the terrorist attack occurred. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Interpol? What the hell are you talking about? How dare you accuse Tarvos of collaborating with terrorists?
I'm not accusing Tarvos of anything, yet. I came in here off the record to avoid making things more complicated.
I suppose I should appreciate that. But we are in the business of protecting things, Agent. Not covering them up.
Listen, Lieutenant. You're either towing the company line or you're hiding something. Either way, there's been a terrorist attack, and Interpol needs to get to the bottom of it. Help me do that, and I promise, if someone here was involved, I'll do everything in my power to ensure it doesn't come down the wrong way.
That's generous of you. But I've already told you, I'm not hiding anything. You can't just break in here in the middle of a lockdown situation and start pointing fingers. Now get out of here the same way you came in. Oh, and Agent. If you ever step foot in this office again without proper approval or actual evidence of wrongdoing, I'll turn you into a ghost. Do I make myself clear?
I may have come in here unannounced, Whittaker, but this attitude of yours is starting to make you look guilty.
Anyone here is guilty of anything. It's you, for trespassing. You bastard.
Chang, talking to Whittaker is not an option. I'm gonna search his office, see what I can find.
Okay, Jensen.
General message. Please refrain from non-essential communication until until the security lockdown has been lifted.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.